Hi, my name is Pushpanjali, ECE third year. I am from MVR College of Engineering and Technology. Today, I am explain about waveguide attenuators. What is the waveguide attenuator? Waveguide attenuator works exactly opposite of an amplifier. Amplifier provides an increase in the power output, whereas waveguide attenuator provides loss of power. Attenuator is reduce the power of signal without affecting or reducing the waveform of the signal. Waveguide attenuators are classified into two types. One is fixed attenuator and a variable attenuator. Variable attenuator again classified into three types: flap attenuator, movable vane attenuator, and a rotary vane attenuator. Let's see what is the fixed attenuator. This is the diagrammatical representation of fixed attenuator. Fixed attenuator consists of a fixed value of attenuation. And next, variable attenuator. Variable attenuator, the amount of the attenuation can be varied. There are three types of variable attenuator. One is flap attenuator and a movable vane attenuator and rotary vane attenuator. Let's see flap attenuator. This is the diagrammatical representation of flap attenuator. In this flap attenuator, the resistive cord which is inserted inside a slot and a locking screw is provided to lock the position of the resistive cord to get the required attenuation. If the resistive cord is inserted completely into the slot, when the maximum attenuation will occur. If the resistive cord is initial in position, when minimum attenuation will occur. And next, movable vane attenuator. What is the movable vane attenuator? This is the figure of the movable vane attenuator. It consists of the movable vane which can adjusted by a bolt. In movable vane attenuation, the variable attenuation depends on the position of the movable vane. If the bolt is rotated completely, then the maximum attenuation will occur. If the position of the bolt is at an initial state, then minimum attenuation will occur. This is the representation of the movable vane attenuator. And next, rotary vane precision attenuation. In this rotary vane precision attenuator, which can be give 2 plus or minus 2.1% of accuracy. Rotary vane attenuator consists of three waveguides, two rectangular waveguides and a circular waveguide at the center of the attenuator. Rotary vane guide attenuator consists of three resistive vanes. The vane at the front end allows vertically polarized waves and blocks horizontal waves. The center vane rotated by an angle theta takes vertically polarized waves as an input and send out E cos theta component from vane 2. And vane 3 provides another cos theta and gives output of E cos square theta. This is the representation of rotary vane precision attenuator. And thank you.